Authorities in Lansing are searching for a woman who has been missing since last month. 55-year-old Viola Denise Trice suffers from several medical issues and is in need of her medication. Police say her location could be as close as downtown Lansing or as far away as Dallas, Texas. If you have any information that could bring her home, you're asked to call Lansing Police.